Alrighty. My first run was absolutely spectacular. We got to Ma. But Ma stomped me to death. But now I know most enemies' patterns, I think, so we're gonna try again. And we're gonna see if we win. What does Magdalene provide? I'm gonna be Isaac, simply because he's, you know, it's only fitting that he beats the game. Alright, yeah, I know all this. Thank you, game. Now I'm prepared. Oh, what is this? Oh yeah, these guys I fought before. You're just a tougher black version of them. Alright. Oh, I can't spam tears. I have to find all my power-ups. Okay. Oh, the one that's a geyser of blood shoots. Okay. And this door is actually barred slowly by... I can actually access it without a key. Awesome. Oh, I get the Pope hat! Is that really what it's called? The Mitra? Oh, look at me! Praise the sun! I'm resplendent! I look so cool now! That's a good sign. That's a good sign of things to come. Alright, I know how all these enemies work. I hope I don't find any new ones. Oh, don't run from me, you will die. Oh, he's just crying. You're not one that spits out flies. Yeah, you're just pathetic. In all regards. Ah, you die and become flies, however. Now these enemies are different. And oh so pathetic. Yeah, that's a bad fly. Oh, we've already found the boss chamber. But we will not go in it. Yeah, we're going this way. Is this the only other way to go? We're gonna take a hit. We're gonna take a hit and go through here. Son of a bitch. Oh, but there's another door on the bottom. Wary, I'm very wary. Ah, this one chases me. Okay, trolls, troll. Troll room, troll. Slow effect? Oh, that probably works on my weapons. Yeah, my tier's now slow. Useful. But now I sacrifice 2 whole points. Yeah, I'm fucking wow. Wow. Oh, I may lose right here, just going to get that spider bite. But I'm resplendent! No. Poop didn't have anything either. Alright, let's see what we got. Is this the one that jumps? Cause he's like the toughest one. Or no. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! God! Alright, he's not too bad. And I should bomb him. No, I don't think I need to. I don't think I need to. We're gonna save the bombs. Oh, my tears are encased in webbing, I see. Oh, you don't shoot like that. That's awesome. Ah, my shooting speed is so slow. Damn, that was close. Come on. I got the Pope's blessing. I'm not gonna die in the first fucking stage. Bad luck be damned. Now, you're a simpler version of the monster who comes later. Thank God. Alright, yeah, and my tears are now, I could throw more at a time. That's it. I'm gonna continue. What nightmare have you here? He wants the breast milk. He just didn't want to squirt it in his face so violently. Okay, we're gonna prevent this one from spawning things. This one, unfortunately, no, it didn't get away with it either. Scar! Scar! No, no, no! We're saving this key. I'd rather access a gold room than just a regular door. If I only have one key. Oh, this is like a spider chamber. All the stage is kind of a spider chamber. Nah, if I get more health, I'll go that way. There's the door I wanted to access. Oh, spiderwebs slow me? The more you know, they slow me. 10 fucking bombs, hell yes. Too injured to go there. I don't know, maybe this is this room. God, there must be some way to tell. Oh, fuck yeah, I have enough bombs to do this. And actually, if I bomb here, I can get both the top and the bottom. Yes! What was special about this room that I... It only had two exits. Okay, rooms with two exits. Ah, this thing. Whatever, I'll spin. Why am I throwing money in this? Oh, that's why! I got a tarot card. Awesome. Worst comes to worst, we bust that out. Oh, shit! What did Judgment do? Wait, you're just begging for money? Oh, you gave me something! Dinner! Oh, it brought my HP. Wonderful. Oh, I gotta destroy the crap that this one circled, and then it gets angry. Alright. Boss, don't care for boss. I have a key, I have a key. Yes. I found the secret, and there's no other door I can access. Yeah, that top left one required a key too. And there was a secret there I already got. This looks like eyeballs and a little face, very serious. Stern face. Okay, let's do this. Pinpin. Oh, you're different from the other worm. Oh, you shoot when you land. You shoot grenades. Damn. Oh, mid-flight you launched shit! Okay. Pop up the middle. What? Did it kill itself? Did it pop out where I dropped this new bomb? What the fuck? Magic 8 ball. What in the world? I can't go anywhere else, I have to continue. I have no keys, and I found the secret. Oh, that's truly terrifying. Just scrape yourself on the floor. Oh, I didn't go through these things. Shit. I got pills! I'm gonna take some pills.
Well, that didn't do anything for me.
Oh! They give me a random effect, and the effect they gave me was they made me slower? Fuck these rooms! Trolltastic!
Ah, I took a free hit for no reason. Especially since the bullets move so slow. Oh, but it shoots very fast. No, there was nothing in them. Okay. They looked like they would be. Oh, these are grenaders. Shit. Grenadiers. Undead grenadiers. Hey, I suffer from slowness. You will too. This seems so right. Oh, the radius is gargantuan. Carbon and Gluttony, you're the easiest of these guys. You really, really are. Oh my god, this web power is just absolutely fantastic. Oh yeah, Sloth, Gluttony, these are named after the seven sins. Score. Secret? No, I don't know. Rooms with two doors. Rooms with two doors. Oh, they become one and then two. Oh, gosh. Okay, this room follows the pattern. It has two doors. So, will it have a secret? It does. Two door rooms. Not much, but thank you regardless. Shit, I should have, whatever. I'm too poor for anything. I'll take this. Thank you. A temp heart.
Oh, damn. Oh, I'm cornered. Bullshit asshole.
Wow, these enemies I don't like at all. They are very unpredictable.
Oh gosh. Oh my god, all these projectile sons of bitches. Yes, the scrotum!
Ah, disappointment. Oh, HP up fills me up completely, to the brim. Oh, this grenadier can't do shit if he can't get near me. We're starting with the one I've injured. There we go. Alright, there's zombies. I'm gonna call- damn! Far. Stay far away from them. Alright, there's a shop. I think I've accessed everywhere. There's one place I haven't gone. Oh no, it's the place that made me slow down. I did go there. It was the first room I visited. This tells me there's a heart in that room. Oh yeah, the heart I can't access. Okay. Woe is me. Let's kill a boss. The hollow. Let us not go hollow. Oh, that empowered my shots. Oh, these are diagonal guys. They just bounce around. Oh, they don't even have, like, they don't target anything. This is so easy. They just bounce. Oh, shit. Ah, I should have stayed where I was standing. That was the best spot. Shit. I look kind of cool here. With the resplendent hat and everything. I look oh so important. Like a saint or something. Oh, is this underpants? Oh. Ugh. That's a weird fetish, man. That is strange. Alright, we're done here. Mom's underwear. Alright. We're doing quite well for ourselves. We're gonna go left. Alright, the real danger are the poop piles. Because these guys don't become enemy until the poop's gone. Ah, that guy ran so fast. Ah, really? Damn it! This room follows the pattern, though! Wait, I really got 99 bombs? I seriously just got this? Holy shit! Well, that counteracts the poor fortune of slowdown. Oh, these guys. Shit. Bombs, dude. I got a problem, but... explosions are not what. That's good. I could use them freely on bosses. Maybe bombs would be really useful on Ma. But I can blow up whatever the fuck I want to. Like, right here. Like, they're all gonna jump me. Fuck that. There we go. I move so slow! Oh, the webs make me move slow. Okay. I see. Well, I mean, I move slow regardless, but the webs don't help. Oh, you break them apart and they start moving on their own. I wonder, are there more than one secret per stage? This room also follows the pattern. Shit, run! Ah! What? That's one hell of a strange room. Wait a second, no, it says there's shit here. No, I injured myself for no fucking reason. Okay. I'm gonna die with 99 bombs. Tis a sad day. A bomb? That's the paltry reward at this point. Oh, there are multiple secrets. Rooms with two doors. All rooms with two doors have multiple secrets. What? Dude. What is this? Oh, I accessed it from up above. Which means I can access these rooms like this? Oh, glorious. So long as I come from this angle. Yeah, this room has multiple entrances, though, or it doesn't follow the pattern. What? Well, I was gonna take a hit there anyway. I'm gonna take this. Spleeves, push shot speed. Oh, awesome! I cannot die here. Oh, I was good if I did it. Fuck. I have half a heart. Oh, what is this? Intestines? The umbilical cord! Oh, that made me really happy! I got these kawaii eyes now! The umbilical cord! Okie dokie, I'm so fucked. I am completely fucked. Oh, these sons of bitches. What just hit me? Did the flame just shoot a ball?